Hey everybody, check it out. What's up? It's Heracles Porsche's professional intro. Yay! Hey, what's up everybody? Heracles Porsche. This is just footage of me with a core focused rep tool on the Apex Shaman. Shaman, logis, I still don't know how to pronounce that word. Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of this beam, but I figured people can see a repaired beam demonstrated, people can see a shaman, whatever. They can basically see an edited demonstration of an edited Apex suit. Maybe that'll be interesting to somebody. I don't know. So yeah, basically I decided this is going to be like my first and last footage of the core focused rep tool. I'm going to go back to my favorite rep tool in the video after this. Yeah, but like all my, spoiler alert, all my deaths besides that first one of the shotgun are all from core locust grenades. Because you have to sit just way too close to your target, so this game just taught me the value of having a long repair beam as opposed to a strong repair beam. And I've definitely become a perma fan of longer beams over stronger beams. Anyway, I get a really good war barge in the middle of this. But then I get two war barges. My first one's amazing. My second one's garbage because I didn't have anyone on. I was like on comms saying, "Hey guys, if I put my war barge here, will anybody? Will I hit anybody?" And then nobody answered until like basically. I don't know, it was like a split second after I decided to drop the second OB. Anyway, so yeah, that's everything about this footage. Someone just confirmed for me that the movement update has gone into effect today. Thank you, Steve, for posting that info in my last video. And the very kind offer to join Random Guns. Anyway, I'm not gonna natter over all this footage. I just wanted to let people know my thoughts on the core focused rep tool, and hopefully, this footage of that rep tool on the Shaman Apex was informative for people. And I've got mountains of footage to edit, so I gotta move on from here. Also, this game of acquisition had a really weird glitch in it, where the opposing team insta-won after one of the countdowns was finished. So it was really weird. Either they did some kind of weird insta-hack on whatever panel popped up, or there was a serious glitch in the game. I don't know which. Until next video, guys, which won't be long, see you Starside.
Thank you.